DeSantis is expected to officially remove a Tallahassee city commissioner after he pleaded guilty to 3 counts of public corruption. But as Mike Fesolenda tells us, a yet-to-be-made public agreement calls on the former mayor and commissioner and a longtime lobbyist to offer substantial assistance.
Make a comment. Moments after disgraced former mayor and city commissioner Scott Maddox pled guilty to 3 charges of public corruption, the U.S. attorney announced he was stepping up his game.
We would not be establishing this public trust unit, doing all the things that I am telling you about today, if we were not pursuing all sorts of leads in all sorts of places that I simply can't share with you.
The plea agreement signed by Maddox and longtime lobbyist Paige Carter Smith references a sealed agreement about future cooperation. Maddox's lawyer would say nothing.
I'm not making any comments about that.
But Irwin Jackson, the property owner who took corruption charges to the city commission nearly a decade ago, says it's going to get ugly before it gets better.
Anyone who's had dealings with Scott in the last 20 years, including a few people down in Miami, probably aren't going to be sleeping very well because he's coming after him.
Jackson expects 6 to 8 more indictments.
The current investigation began in 2015, but insiders say they don't expect it to take that long for the next shoe to drop.
In the meantime, newly elected City Commissioner Jeremy Matlow wants the city's contracts with at least 2 companies at the center of the bribery allegations voided.
You're not going to keep those contracts if that's how you got them. So if they're currently getting paid, they need to be canceled and we need to start over.
And while the indictments reference business dealings in the state capitol, both Maddox and Carter Smith had business statewide. Reporting from the state capitol, Mike Fesolenda, Channel 4, the local station.
The 2 companies alleged to have paid bribes are identified by letters of the alphabet in the indictment, but published reports have identified them as Uber and WastePro.